All right, guys, Ironton Auditor out. Got a stop over here. Right outside of town here, McDonald's. Patrolman Blankenship and made the stop, and it looks like, I believe that's Sergeant Spoljaric pulling in for backup there. Yes, Sergeant Spoljaric and Patrolman Blankenship. That's the bearded Blankenship.
Yeah. station now. Oh, it's been a long time ago. Death and Government Office and Gas Board. Health Department. That deals with Gas Board.
Hey Troy, grab us a cigarette, would you? Swing. What is it? Hey, Sarge.
What's up?
The guy you have detained saying he needs help with a cigarette.
Yeah. It's like now everybody can see what's on the screen. It looks like the main camera.
Right. It's Ironton.
Did I say Lawrence County?
Yeah, right? You keep saying that. You're all right now. Yeah, if you got footage of me behind the camera, using the camera, that'd be great. I'll put it up.
Yeah, I've got a couple short videos I can send to you.
Take a long one if you want.
Ask him how he opens the trunk here.
What about the key?
Huh?
Hold that door lock to the left and the talk box.
That's the weirdest shit.
It's a Pontiac.
Never heard of one like that either.
I've seen them with like the button on the door.
Yeah.
Now it starts to rain, huh?
You're out of here, buddy. Dean's little van is being inside the car. The license is just put up.
Is this? when you was turning in right here, you hit the yellow line.
All right.
Have a good one.
Yeah.
Be careful,
Michael.
I'll see you tomorrow 10.
You give me the skinny patrolman?
He's coming up 52 Park Avenue, whatever you want to call it. He went to turn into here. While he was turning, he hit the yellow line on the turning lanes.
Left to center?
It was a Mark Lane violation.
Gotcha.
I did not sign him for it.
Seemed like he's walking with no citations.
He had said he had a couple roaches in there. Smelled strong odor of marijuana coming from the car, so pulled him out, took his car. That was all he was.
Nothing major, he's going home.
No. He told us the bag of weed he had there. So, yeah, he's just on his way. We have to confiscate his weed, so. Good boy.
Alrighty.
Yep, have a good one.
Gentlemen, watch out, it's starting to rain.
All right. It rains, we melt.
There you go. Well, my mother always said I'd float. I didn't have to worry about melting.
All right.
Yeah, have a good night.
Yeah, you
too, alrighty, guys, there you go. Marked lane violation. Apparently, driving on the yellow line and the turn lane, if I understood that correctly. He admitted to having some roaches in the car, and I thought he said a small bag of weed, but I know he said he had a couple roaches in there. And anyway, no harm, no foul. He's out of here, going home for the night. No citations, no fines, and no jail time. So there we go, guys. They're out. I'm out. Ironton Auditor out, and we'll catch you on the next run.